15 years in the league, played. I didn't realize he played with seven different teams. Yeah. I always think of him as a King.
Yeah, he had his glory years were with the Kings. He was a terrific player for them. And great defensively here to start this game.
The three turnovers already for the Kings in the first minute and 10 seconds or so. And Jackson makes them pay on the other end. Scottie Pippen Jr. could very easily have been called for an offensive foul there. Trying to ward off the defender with that left arm. Makes his way to the rim. And a great job defensively by Ellis. G.G. Jackson comes back the other way. He has the only points here early on. Strong drive. Stronger defense by Isaac Jones. Pippen up top. And a big flush.
Pippen Jr. there after the rejection.
LaRavia trying to force things defensively. Ellis to Timmy. A little push shot from Timmy after an incredibly accomplished college career. LaRavia turns the corner, and nice drive by Jake LaRavia.
Good attack there.
So many drivers nowadays have that, have that finish where they don't touch the ball with the offhand.
Just another ill-advised pass there that leads to a turnover for Sacramento.
Six turnover already. And again, it's the Grizzlies, and it's 12-2. Ellis will stop and drop it home on the mid-range. Boogie Ellis has it, hounded by Pippen. Shot will go up in a much-needed bucket.
Create an environment where he's on the floor. He's going to get minutes. That guy just is so active. And he grew so much as a player in terms of his instincts and understanding of his role. And he's going to give him a different look. I mean, imagine him setting some screens for Ja Morant, allowing him to turn that corner and get downhill.
LaRavia up and in. They've got as many turnovers as shot attempts right now. Nice pass inside and a basket. Okay, that swings the ratio in the right direction. He'll try a three. That's well short. Kept alive. Sacramento has it. And smooth sailing for Jones, who punches it home.
Getting a few turnovers, getting some defensive rebounds, able to get out in transition to get something easy.
Giroux, nobody home. Easy bucket for Dejan Giroux.
Materialized.
Whistle never came for him. Jones backs out to the three-point line and drops a three-pointer. Sacramento's going to keep giving it away. They got to complete those easy ones. Jemison working the boards. That's part of what he does.
Hall of Fame career doesn't help to create a lot of interest from young athletes in France. And that's a goaltend as well.
I think it's an and one and a goaltend is LaRavia. So it makes sense. It comes with the territory. It's part of development. And then there's just playing basketball and making good decisions. That was a good decision to get it to Ellis there.
Yeah, I mean, well, at first it's going to take some time as, you know, he develops chemistry with new teammates. But, you know, we're throwing a whole new, you know, offensive system out there. You know, he was so used to running down the middle of the floor.
He was fascinating as always after surviving that miserable season last year. G.G. Jackson strokes a three. He's got six. He's one of the many on this Memphis roster who's got to find a way to stay on the floor. He had injury problems last year as well. Better numbers late in the season when there were just 29 games last season. There he is again, off the front rim this time. Adonis Arms into the game for Sacramento and a finish.
Not that he's a guy, but godlike figure, iconic figure. A
nice rebound by Jackson.
Sports history.
And he sticks with it.
Wow.
And G.G. Jackson.
In terms of competitiveness.
Not so far. Long way to go.
Yeah, long way to go. 74 more to go after this.
He's just with us.
And on that, you know, too, the way we play with the movement and all that other stuff, we felt it could help his game as well.
Yes, too, but
his dad was tough.
Yes.
And, you know, AC not around, so I can say that. But I think he can shoot the ball and go give him a shot. He can pass the basketball. So there are a lot of things. He's a big-time athlete. There are a lot of things that or diamonds in the rough, because you're not going to be able to pay everybody all this money with the first apron and second apron coming up.
Nice pass by Timmy, by the way, to set up, as you mentioned, at the end of the season. What are sort of his marching orders here for Las Vegas in terms of what you're telling him you'd like to see?
Hey, first thing is, hey, you know what? You got a young team. Their aggressiveness is very evident that it's bothering us.
And people probably don't appreciate at home that a lot of these guys have never played with each other. In some cases, they get signed.
For sure.
Didn't know the system until a few days beforehand.
May not have known they were going to be there.
Yeah. In some cases, didn't know they were going to be there.
That means a lot, too.
And their teammates. Here, Sacramento Kings just kept giving the ball away, continue to do so. It's been true much of the game.
They probably lead the Grizzlies in assists.
Isaiah Miller, strong drive. Boy, he got from point A to point B quickly. Yes, NBA 2K25 Summer League today through the 22nd in Vegas. Get your tickets now at NBAEvents.com. You can see plays like that from Isaac Jones.
I think we had 17.
Yeah. Here's Jones. Nothing but floor in front of him, and he flushes it home. Considering all that has gone wrong on the offensive end of the floor. LaRavia inside, G.G. Jackson. Strong drive, stronger defense by Arms.
What do you think? Because that's a unique name.
You can't have stringy arms.
No.
If your name is Adonis Arms.
In college, right? Michael and Worthy is pretty damn good. Dream and Drexler.
Yeah.
Especially with his playmaking ability, since they're continuing to encourage him to grow that part of his game. Now, Pippen doesn't need much motivation. He says he's been doubted at every single level that he's played, even though he's been successful.
I want to go to the Sphere. Heads on the flight. I've not been to the Sphere.
I want to go to the Sphere. I don't dislike the Grateful Dead. I'm grateful.
Spencer,
for them.
I hear you.
I like to be able to, I like to know your songs when I go see you in concert. I got to be able to sing them. I got a great voice. I got to be able to use it.
Oh, Spencer.
Okay, Spencer. You saw a little bit of that at UConn. I don't personally want to see it. I just want to see it done.
Boogie Ellis with a three up and in for Sacramento. Adonis Arms has it for Sacramento. They're on the run. Mason Jones. Oh, nice reverse finish by Jones. Three is up. Rattles in and out. LaRavia comes down with the board taken away by Ellis. Ellis brings a certain toughness to this Sacramento team. Adonis Arms up and in. Here's the obvious again, GA.
And the way sports work as a competitor.
LaRavia.
What Sacramento's going to say, man, if we could have just taken care of the ball, we'd probably win that game.
Ifs and buts.
And listen, that first quarter was brutal. They may not get to 30.
True. Minute 44 to go. Pippen. It's the second time a Grizzly has caught the ball near the free throw line and turned.
I would have been surprised as well. You typically get defended at that spot.
Oh, there's turnover number 29. Uh-oh. Now we've got a real race on. Time versus turnovers. LaRavia with his second dunk in about 45 seconds.
What do you think? All right.
There
they did it. Oh, my.
Turnover
God.
Number 30. Oh, we're not goodness. Rooting, but wow.
We wanted to see history. That's really what it was.
Ending the possession with a shot attempt would not be a turnover.
Oh, no.
Instead,
they just broke the record.
Arms gives it away.
They broke the summer league record on the last one. That was the spring league.
You're just making up statistics
now. I'm telling you.
Here's Arms. Ellis has it. Arms. Second chance opportunity. That's a good cut.
Ooh, nice play.
Nice bucket. Could have used more of that from Xavier Sneed or anybody else. A few guys I've definitely seen over multiple summers. But typically they won't let you come back after three or four.
They won't?